Let's solve chapter 15, E8. Suppose that the string in exercise 7 is flocked so that there are two knots along the string in addition to the either end, those at either end. What is the wavelength of interfering wave for this mode? Okay, so in this case, this wavelength, in order to get two knots, right, this wave, okay, this is one knot and the two knots, the length is the same, 0.8 meter, and then this full length is one wavelength and a half, right, 3 over 2 lambda, becoming your length, which is 0.8 meter. Then your lambda becoming 0.8 meter times 2 divided by 3, then 0.533 meter, becoming your wavelength for this wave. Okay, this is your lambda for two knots in this. This is the first knot and this is second knot for that. Okay, thank you, and I will talk to you later. Bye now.